All right, this is John Cole with growingyourgreens.com. We're on another field trip today. I'm running errands today and thought I'd do another field trip. We're at Imwalle Gardens here, wholesale and retail. They've been growing since 1886. It's basically, we're here in Santa Rosa. They have a produce stand where they sell some of the produce they grew here, but a lot of just regular conventional and some organic produce. But I always come here for a lot of my starts. So let's go inside and check it out. They have many different greenhouses and these kind of raised beds that they're kind of raised beds, but they're not really raised up because it's just the same soil level in there. And definitely a really cool place to visit, check out. They've been here since 1886, so they have some probably like historic old-time buildings on site, and really cool place. If you're in the Santa Rosa area or driving through Santa Rosa, it's really convenient off basically Highway 12 and 101. Let's come in and see what they got. All right, so this is the main basically farm barn building and the fruit stand over here. And you know, they've been here since 1886, so this is a working farm and still is a working farm. Really great place. Let's go on and check out what they have around back. All right, this is just one of the greenhouses here at Imwalle Farms. They have many greenhouses and this is an old time farm. It's been around for many, many years. So basically a wooden frame with, you know, it's fiberglass panels on the top and all these baby plants growing. They'll be ready for sale soon. So here's some of their beds in the front. They got, looks like they planted some beets and torpedo onions and white cilantro and yellow sweet Spanish. I think those are more onions and some red crimson. And they have some beds over here planted with the, or maybe not planted quite yet. And they had some beautiful ornamental kales in here over the winter time. And over there and inside this barn there is their actually fruit stand. And let's see, go to their hours here. Their hours are Monday through Friday 8:30 to 5:15, or maybe 5 o'clock, and Saturday 8:30 to 5, and Sunday 10 to 4. All right, so these are examples of some of the kind of raised beds they have here, and you could tell they've been here a while, but they're still holding up. And basically all they do is, you know, put glass panes, and they have the glass panes, you know, actually this is a slider from a sliding glass door, and just some glass, some thick glass over on top of the raised bed. And oh, they got tomatoes in here, so they're starting tomatoes, and these are going to be for sale real soon in the six packs. And it looks like they just broadcast the seeds in a whole bunch of trays, and then they'll probably take and transplant those out into individual six packs or individual single plants. And this is how they do basically keep it warm inside there, just using glass. And these are just small pieces of glass layered up. That's really ingenious. This is like a cold frame here at Imwalle Gardens. All right, so these are the fields here at Imwalle. They'll be growing things probably more in the spring and summer. They're not quite planted out, and looks like it's just gone you know, fallow for this season. Looks like they had some kales there that have gone to flower and to seed. And let's check out the greenhouses over here. Let's check them out, see what they got growing. Wow, this is one amazing greenhouse operation here at Imwalle. Look at all these baby plant starts. I wish I had greenhouses this big. This is just all production they got from California Wonders, peppers. Oh man, it's nice and warm in here. I love the climate. Early girl tomatoes, all kinds of peppers, and this is all the starts that they will actually be selling here. They actually grow them here, not like a lot of other nurseries where they actually buy them from somebody else. They really grow them here at Imwalle Farms or Imwalle Gardens here in Santa Rosa, California. And this is their setup. It's, oh man, it's nice and warm in here. I could stay in here all day and breathe all the fresh oxygen from all these baby seedling plants. All right, and oh, and I just, let's see, we're gonna probably get some of them gypsy peppers. They look really good. All right, so we're walking here into Imwalle, and this is the back door, literally, at Imwalle. And it's a nursery, and they have a produce stand where they grow the produce here, and they also, you know, just sell regular produce that they buy. A little bit of organic, but mostly conventional. So let's see, they have fairly good prices here. These are all the six packs of strawberries, just lined up, ready for sale, ready for you to come and buy and pick up and plant and bring home. They have lots of other things here, lettuces, six packs, romaine, I see, different herbs, Shasta daisies, Swiss chard. There's some cool Swiss chard. Let's see, peas, cilantro, nasturtiums, all kinds of things. This is a great, great local nursery here in Santa Rosa, California to support. And let's see, today I'm gonna be getting some peppers. And I got some tomatoes here last week. So these are all the different peppers they have, and they have different prices depending on the size of the container. Small six packs are $1.99 and large six packs are $2.99. So they have a lot of conventional varieties and some heirlooms in some cases. And I used to really go to town and buy all my zucchini cucumber plants here, but they might have raised their price from last year. But the nice thing is, you know, when you come here, you want to pick a pot, you know, say one of these guys or what, $1.79, and some of these may have, you know, three plants in them. Some of them may have two, and last year I was getting some with up to 10 plants. So then, you know, 10 divided by the same $1.79, you're getting a much better deal. These happen to be the Peter Pan squash. They also have corn. Oh, here's some heirloom peppers, sweet banana peppers. And yeah, they have definitely more inside. So this is an inside. They have more and all the produce. So we'll go in there in 1 second and check it out. I gotta pick out the rest of my peppers. Okay, so we're inside here, and this is all the produce they have available here at Imwalle. Mostly it's conventional. They have two organic tables. Oh, and they have lots of seeds for sale. All right, so we're just finishing up here at Imwalle. Just walked out and got a flat of basically mostly peppers with a couple tomatoes. And let's see, so if you buy by the flat, you actually get a better deal. It's $12.99 for a flat, so that's a 2, 4, 6, 8 six pack. So that's a little bit over $1.50 a six pack. At that point, the normal price is $2 or $1.99 a six pack. So we could go over the varieties here. Got a Mulatto, Isleno, Hot Pepper, Anaheims, Pimentos, Gypsy Peppers. And on the Gypsy Peppers, you need to wait and they'll actually turn to a red color when they're ripe. Don't harvest them when they're yellow, they're not quite ready. Anaheims and some Sweet 100 Cherries. Who cannot resist Sweet 100 Cherry Tomatoes? They're my favorite. Got a little bit of produce here too. But that's pretty much it for this episode. This is John Cola with GrowingYourGreens.com and Chico. Say hi, Chico. He wants to come out. With GrowingYourGreens.com, and we'll see you next time.